going, Natalie.
Disney on ice.
Water is a mess.
We went to Disney on ice.
Disney on ice?
Yes.
Guess what?
The wands, they'll definitely tell you where they're wearing.
Oh, these ones?
I'm Mena.
Oh, really? All right.
Right here, $10, $10.
I wonder how to call it. She grabbed it back because it's like, oh, they sold it inside. They can.
Oh, really?
Yeah. They won't let us hear these outside ones inside.
Hi, Mena. Oh my god, it's so freezing. Oh my gosh, it's windy and cold today. Are you happy? I'm so cold that the camera is shaking. I'm like all shaking. Natalie, pick it up for her.
The sea, under the sea. I mean, part of your world.
Put her Mickey ear on her.
Yes, please, Papa.
Just waiting in line. Get in. In the cold, freezing weather. $5 popcorn? Natalie, are you getting popcorn? Yummy, Natalie? Hey. What are you doing? Just waiting for the show to start. Are you dancing? You dancing? Look at her. Hi, what are you doing over there? What are you doing? Eat? You eat, eat. I'm.
Remember me.
Remember me, though we have to travel far. Remember me, each time you hear the second guitar. Know that I'll do this.
way. Here you roll.
Someone else's needs before my own.
I did? Yep.
You know, if you want to tell everyone all about it, I'm okay with that.
Well, it all started when I... may I present Prince Hans of the Southern Isles?
Your Majesty.
We would like...
your blessing.
our marriage.
Marriage? I'm confused.
Well, we haven't worked out all the details ourselves.
Wait, slow down. No one is getting married.
Wait, what?
You can't marry a man you just met.
You can if it's true love.
But what do you know about true love?
More than you. All you know is how to shut people out.
You asked for my blessing, but my answer is no. Now, excuse me. Close the gates.
What? Elsa, no, no, wait. Give me my clothes. Elsa, please. What did I ever do to you?
Enough, Anna.
No, why? Why do you... Oh, well, it was all my fault. I got engaged, but then she freaked out because I'd only just met him, you know, that day, and she said she wouldn't bless the marriage.
Hang on. You mean to tell me you got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yes, pay attention. But the thing is, she wore the gloves all the time, so I just thought maybe she has a thing about dirt.
Didn't your parents ever warn you about strangers?
Yes, they did.
Come keep it, have a no.
Did you like it?
Yeah.
Yeah?